Wait, what? It bow like in power. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable? Oh, shit.
Oh! Om Nam Shiva, 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 Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh! Our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
Yeah.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, Jay Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
AJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants a stick then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinnad Arena!
Thank you.
Let the final round begin!
walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Those men with the hoods, they are not like the rest of the army.
Spread out and start looking! Shoot anything suspicious! Thank you. Hello? Many thanks! I hope we meet again.
just like to enjoy the sun. Quiet. Thanks.
Oi! Providing heavy fire!
On the line! Headshot grenade! Grenade! Get down! Come on!
I can't tell you what saving those fields means to the future of Kirat. Supplies, weapons, ammunition, vehicles, everything the Golden Path needs to take the fight to Pagan Min. I wasn't sure about you. That first time in Banipur, all I saw was Sabal and his puppet, but you are not a puppet, are you? Now I can see what you're capable of. What a difference you've made! You didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me that I had to marry. That's the world Sabal is pining for. He's trying to take us back to the Dark Ages. You and I, we make a good team. Now, I could use your help to protect the statues of Kira. Paul is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path.
I'm in.
Ajay, it means a lot that you've supported me.
Ah. Shit, he's below us! I don't know if I'm good!
Amida.
Done. That's great news. But I'm going to need you to do one more thing, Ajay. I know it's an imposition after everything you've done, but I need you to find a way to block the way leading to the statues.
What? Why?
Because Sabal's going to waste fighters protecting it. We're fighting a war. The Golden Path has bigger concerns.
See you.
It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shanath.
Ajay, what's this?
It isn't good. We can't keep eating it. It's not nourishing. It isn't good. We can't keep eating it.
Thank you.
God. I'm going to go to the hospital.